Connecticut is helping farmers go back to school. The Department of Agriculture will hold the Connecticut Farm to School Conference. That is on January 22nd and will take place at the Hartford Sheridan South. That's in Rocky Hill. The program will teach business and marketing techniques in addition to other skills. The cost is $40 per person.